Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I will tell you about cryptocurrency of Ethereum. Japan's fire will pay close attention to any Ethereum proof of work hard fork. The Japanese crypto exchanges with Flare has said it will pay close attention to any hard forks that might happen as a result of Ethereum. Transition from proof of work to proof of stake, and then proof of token that continues to really unfold for big support. Writing in a big blog post published on Monday, the player did not clearly state whether any proof token will be supported, but said it will consider it depending on the situation. We will pay close attention to value of the Ethereum token and request from customer. And depending on the situation, we will consider getting and entering Ethereum token in King. For issue as equivalent to the translation of the Japanese blog post site. The exchange added that it will meet the approval of the Japanese Virtual Crypto Asset Exchanges Association, JFCA, before any new tokens can be handled. Earlier this month, major exchanges Binance said it will evaluate and consider support for any support Ethereum token will update as site it will evaluate the distribution of any further token. If FTX decides to distribute for tokens, we will distribute the token after the project is complete. FTX added it gets money from the issue. Similar wording was also used in statement from OKX and other major crypto exchanges. Earlier this month, the US-based crypto exchanges Kraken opened in a report that there is no black and white as well to the power first false question. Instead, anyone thinking of using a blockchain network solve develop announced harvesting of the on the two and their track off. To determine which option is better suited to their needs, the report said. Ethereum made on transaction from KUD to US is expected to happen around September 15. Okay, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you next video. Bye bye.